with Larry Himmel.
When the Associated Student Body of Fallbrook Union High School votes in its officers each year, it's an event that's taken pretty seriously. How seriously? Well, serious enough to turn the school's gymnasium into something resembling a national political convention. Today that students are interested in student government at all around Fallbrook High School?
I think so. I think there's active participation. We have 450 kids actively involved and a cross-section of all the social studies classes. So we have a socioeconomic background from, you know, all the mixes here, and every single one of them are very interested in politics.
That's Fallbrook's outgoing president, Charles Hartford, sounding like he's already prepping a future mayoral campaign. Like any political convention, this one had its high moments and its low moment, and more confetti than the Democrats or the Republicans, and certainly more interesting fashion.
What made you want to take part in this?
It's really fun. A lot of people take part, and it just makes you active in the school, and it's fun. I don't know. It's good to know that you love your friends, and I don't know.
While I wasn't nominated for any office, I was asked to speak to the delegates. And since I may never receive such a request from the Democratic or Republican Party, I decided I better not pass up the opportunity.
Thank you. So a couple of quick thank yous, and then we'll let you go on with the business of the day. First of all, I want to thank each and every one of you for your support of the television program. And I know that a lot of you have parents who say that the show is no good. Just remember, parents don't know everything. I want to remind you, as long as you are high school students, to keep this in mind. If you set your goals low enough, you'll always be able to achieve them. That's important to remember. And our travels with this program take us to a lot of areas of San Diego, and we've been fortunate enough to visit a lot of high schools in the county, and I've never seen a better looking school or a school with more school spirit. Let me just briefly say before we go about and get to meet you personally and make you part of our program that I don't think I could come up with the right words myself, but a friend of mine, Biff, would say, "You're awesome, Fallbrook, man, you're awesome."
Besides the opportunity to demonstrate their school spirit, this convention gives Fallbrook students a first-hand chance to learn about the American political process, from casting and tabulating votes, to maintaining order on the floor, to covering the events of the day. And of course, an inevitable result of any political convention, cleaning up the mess when it's over.